because it may blow up your paradigm of scripture, the appearance of Jesus himself in the Old Testament.
56 times there's some appearance or revelation of the God of Israel in the form of a man in the Hebrew scriptures.
Don't miss the connection here.
Don't change the channel, we're gonna prove it to you.